Good afternoon. Today, the search for Christopher Dorner continues. And let me be clear. Our dedication to catching this killer remains steadfast. Our confidence that we will bring him to justice is unshaken. This search is not a matter of if, it's a matter of when. And I want Christopher Dorner to know that. To that end, we're all here today for one purpose: to stand united and say that we will not tolerate a killer targeting our officers and their families, targeting innocent people in this city and in this region. Yesterday, leaders from throughout the region, including leaders from businesses and government, law enforcement, and community groups, came together to pool resources and protect our core value of public safety. Collectively, this group, led by my office, is posting a reward of $1 million for information that will lead to Mr. Dorner's capture. We will not tolerate anyone undermining the security, the tranquility of our neighborhoods and our communities. We will not tolerate this reign of terror that has robbed us of the peace of mind that residents of Southern California deserve. We will not tolerate this murderer remaining at large.